We have some incredible video to show you from inside a city bus as it crashed into a building in Boise, Idaho last month. The bus was carrying 8 passengers when it veered onto the sidewalk right through several trees and light poles, across 2 parking lots, and then through a wooden barrier. Now, it finally came to a stop when it smashed into a building. Investigators say evidence shows the driver was drowsy and appeared to have his eyes closed. He was charged with negligent driving.